I'm a fucking eggplant man. You can call me fucking anything at this point and it'd be correct.